Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, how to customize the dashboard in Device Manager. In your Device Manager dashboard, you can easily create custom graph, table, and statistic widgets that display the information that is most important to you in a single screen. Device Manager automatically updates these widgets at regular intervals, so you may choose to leave the dashboard open on screen to view constant trends in your environment. Device Manager's default dashboard is intended to demonstrate some of the available widget types and provide some basic information. The five default widgets include a table widget listing the top five sensors ranked by number of alerts, a table widget listing the top devices ranked by number of alerts, a table widget listing the top actions performed, a graph widget displaying the last 24 hours of sensor data from one sensor, and a statistics widget populated with information about the devices and alerts monitored by Device Manager. You can use these widgets as a starting point and edit the dashboard to display the information that is most relevant to your application. To begin editing your dashboard widgets, first open Device Manager in your browser at localhost :8080 if you're working from Device Manager's host system. Otherwise, if you're working from a different computer on your network, you may enter the IP address of Device Manager's host system :8080 in your browser's address bar. When Device Manager loads, you'll immediately see the dashboard populated with the widgets that are currently configured. Select Edit at the top of the screen to open these widgets in an edit view, as shown here. In this page, you can edit the dashboard by deleting existing widgets, making changes to existing widgets, or creating new widgets. To delete a widget, simply select the red X located next to its name field. In our example, we're deleting the Top Actions Performed table widget because we are less concerned with this information for our specific application. You can edit an existing widget by renaming it, choosing a different widget type from the drop-down menu, and changing the other items specific to the widget type, such as Query, Device, and Sensor. In our example, we're going to edit the AVTECH Graph Example 1 widget by giving it a more descriptive name. To do so, simply highlight and delete the existing name, and then type the new name. We're calling our widget Data Center Temperature. To complement our Data Center Temperature Graph widget, we're going to create a second graph widget displaying humidity readings from the room alert 32W in our data center. To add a new widget, first select Add New Widget at the top of the screen. A new widget will appear in the list with a name similar to New Widget 1. First, rename the new widget. We're calling ours Data Center Humidity. You may leave the default Create New Widget or select the Copy Existing Widget radio button to copy another widget settings. In our example, we're going to leave the default. In widget type, we're going to select 24-hour sensor graph. The first unique option for this widget type is device. We're going to select example RA32W. This will cause the sensor list to populate with all of the sensors currently connected to the chosen device. We're going to select the device's internal humidity sensor. We're also going to create a new table widget to display the average high and low temperature readings from all of the room alert 32W's temperature sensors, including our wish sensors, for the past week. First, we'll select Add New Widget again. Next, we'll rename our new widget Example RA32W Temperatures. Again, we're going to leave the default Create New Widget radio button selected. In widget type, we're selecting Table List. The first unique option for this widget type is Query. We're going to select Temperature Reading Statistics for Past Week. The next unique option is Device. We're going to select our example Room Alert 32W. When you are finished editing your widgets, select Save at the top of the screen. Device Manager will take a minute to update all of the queries and collect new data prior to displaying it. Note that if multiple users are configured in Device Manager, each user can customize their own unique dashboard that is specific to their interests and responsibilities. For more information, please see our frequently asked question and video tutorial, How to Configure User Accounts in Device Manager. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com or through live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.